Hey there, Lamekins. It is that time again. It's Friday fun. Well, we got the country bum. He's actually in the middle of, looks like, some Team Rumble. Fluffy Lumps is supposed to be joining us in just a little bit, so we'll have a little bit of time. Still totally enjoying the Bender skin. And if you don't like the Bender skin, well, you can just kiss my shiny steel butt. Or at least his shiny steel butt. Oh. Still just a little tired. Wasn't really planning on getting on for at least another hour or so, but we have a maintenance guy that decided to rip up the south side of my wall. Actually, he's just taking off some blinds, but it was loud and obnoxious noise that woke me up, and he's still working, so I'm not even going to try and go back to sleep yet. I'm gonna wait. Try and catch a couple Z's before show tonight. I hope you're all having an awesome Friday. I've been trying to. Let's get out of that stuff. Let's go to this stuff and say, what's going on? Somebody's viewing. Hello, whoever you are. Feel free to leave a message in the chat. Here, I'll start it off. There we go. Hello. Man. All right. Debating whether I should just start a match. I'm not sure how long before people are going to be joining. Oh, another viewer. Hello, other viewer. Ah, Fluffy Lumps is doing some updates. I wonder if that's Senior Greg, who is number 3. Oh. All right, I'm going to make a quick solo run, it looks like, as Fluffy is updating. It wasn't a large update, though, so you shouldn't be too long. Beep, beep, beep. Thank you. No, we got one crown at least. Just one crown. Wow. I think I'm going to go here. Jumping. Crazy. I have to admit, I like the clouds that come along with that flight trail. The bird's cool too, but the clouds make it awesome. Excuse me. Nice of them to give me a pistol to start. And one of my shiny ray guns. Ooh-wee. Let's get those shields started first now. Yeah, what do we got here? I don't really like that shotgun, but I do like those impulse grenades. Give me some shields. No, those aren't shields. Give me a shield. Yay, good job. Oh, there were shields there. Couldn't run with those. Got anything up here in the bamboo? The old bamboo, the old bamboo. There ain't nothing in the old bamboo. Oh, just a piggy. I see the piggy. I see. Oh. Eat my pistol. Oh. Yes. Yes, please. He didn't even hurt me. Didn't even hurt me. Oh, Ray is actually in the other room playing. He's doing Team Rumble. We are not on team. Is the weapon of choice. Oh, I know her. She sells purple ones. Ooh. Thank you. Thank you very much. Oh, yes. Thank you. Those bullets. Gotta like those. Now, why would they punch through the floor and not open the second chest? It makes no senses. Not a one. Oh, we're already a third of the way through all the angry people. Can we get through all of them to where it's just us and one other angry person? Stay tuned to find out. Ooh, survived a storm face. Lucky me. And more pistol stuff. Oh, I should make sure that's filled. If you want to do pistol damage, you should always make sure your pistol's filled. Yeah, oh, what? Oh, no. Nothing over here. Let's go up here. Whoop. Circle. Okay, I'll take a purple pistol. That's more points, usually. Ooh. Boy, somebody was just totally slacking in the loot departments here. I find it just crazy. And they only take part of the loot. What was up there? But I might like that. What kind of bullets you got? Those kind, that's good. Those good kind. All right, more ammo. Sneaky zipping. They'll never expect me. Okay, they might, because they heard the zips. Hmm. Someone. On the zip line, but it wasn't the zip line that I used. I hope that I get to find them so I can make sure that they're the ones that gets abused. Not me. Oh no, not me. Where are they? That will show me where one person is. It's kinda. Oh, somebody behind me. Back where I was just at. Ooh. That scarred me for a second, seeing the wall. Someone didn't like the tree that was here. Looks like they hired her. Don't want to mess with that too much. Yeah, take more bullets. Take even more bullets. Ooh. Looks like my bounty is coming this way. And he was the bounty. See, there was a half pot back there in the gas station. Can I get there before it closes off? Make it mine.
Mine.
Where was that? Another shiny ray gun. More bullets for the pistol. Let's get that. That's always tasty. Ooh, just because we're going to be using the pistol a lot? No. Yeah. There we go. Two, one, new circle, not very far, but far enough. If I can at least make it to the wall. to see through the hologram. Down to 7 and me. Good try. Good try, user 5ECB5CCDD7. You know what you get? You get a whoop, 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 whoop. Hey, Ray. Now my door is closed. I don't think he can hear me. So close. All right, let me go check with Ray and see if he wants to jump into trios. I'm going back to the lobby. Oh, no, he won't be able to. He's got to go to work. He's probably already out the door, too. So I don't know if you heard that or not. One second.
Can you hear me?
One second.
Sorry.
My fucking voice mod always shuts off my microphone in-game until I tell it to turn it on.
I forgot.
It's stupid. I didn't know if it was on or not until we came in. I could see I was not being heard. I can be heard in stream, though, as far as I know.
Yeah, I can hear you in the stream.
Okay. So, yeah, I know he has to be to work. He's already out at the door.
As I sent the invite, he went off. Yeah. I'm like,
oh, rude. No, he just got to be to work.
No, I know. So I am sitting outside at the table so I can smoke and talk to you.
Right on.
Enjoy the sunshine. So, yeah, you need to pass me the crown so we don't get, like, annihilated.
I was so bummed. I just almost had it.
I know. I saw you were so close. I yelled, no.
All right. You got the crown. Oh, man. Yeah, I was standing at the front door taking a couple quick puffs, and then some dipshit maintenance guy came around the corner. I'm just like, hey, how you doing?
Well, that's legal.
Oh, yeah, and I'm standing at the door blowing it out, so I'm not smoking inside other than just at the threshold. All right, hitting ready. Yeah. What's that? All right, yeah, Lisa just tried to send you an invite. Yep, that's what I said. He's probably already out the door. All right, well, have a good day.
Yep. Well, I completed the rare weapon. You had to get five. A few of the things that came up, popped up. I don't know what they were, but probably my best.
Oh, I have to go and be riptide, so.
There was three or four guys huddled in this little shack thing with their ball balls, or and I went to the window. Killed three of them in there at least.
That's cool.
We got a Mr. Beast here.
All right. Have a good day. Dash out.
Okay, I did mark it. It's down to our left.
Yep.
Don't forget to take the bus driver.
Oh, I did. Oh, Greg's on. Yeah, hi, Greg.
Hey, Greg. Hey, I'm gonna get a weapon first, obviously, because I have to beat him.
You have to beat them both.
Oh, it just said him or. I thought it was him or.
As far as I know, it's both. I got a plethora of minis.
Well, I just drank a half.
I know that means a lot to you.
Here's another half, so I'm good. Was he?
They're both right there.
Where'd it go?
He's that little word balloon.
Yeah. Okay.
I'm helping. It did count, right?
Yes.
Does it still say?
Save Coral Buddies in the cave at Berg's Barge.
All right, so they're up in the cave here, right behind you. It's like right here, right here, right here, and one up here. Oh, I'm good. I don't need no slap juice.
Go, Coral Buddies. You're free.
I'm going up the zip. Nope. No, that shooting is not me.
Okay.
But I'm running to investigate.
Of course you are.
See if I can get some third-party love in.
Blue.
I got him. I got mud all over my shiny steel frame.
Hi, Nana. Okay, where is that? It's gotta be up. Oh, it's up above. I wish I could, oh shit, I need to run. I wish I could hire Nana.
Oh, Peely?
Yeah.
I know who you're talking to at first. I thought somebody was there. Yeah, I'm not sitting too pretty, but I have more little bullets than I do, but I have little weapons, so. Little bullet guns. So I need my little bullets.
Yeah, no, I need mediums.
Yeah, I've only got 46 of those.
Yeah, you're good. I got 76.
Oh, ooh. Shooting way over there. If I had a
crossed over here.
Okay, I was gonna go down the zip, but
I just wanted to loot over here.
Okay, well, I'm starting down this ascender then, letting okay. It send my ass down. Wish I had a key. We gots to go. There is shooting ahead. Off to the right.
He was shooting somebody. There he is.
He's got a buddy. His buddy's swimming.
His buddy ain't doing shit now.
Nope.
same thing I got, I think.
Down to 27 in us. I got a bunch of augments I got to take care of.
Oh yeah, I got some too.
I'll take those. Having springy robot legs helps. And I'll take those. And I'll take those. And I'll take that. Boy, it was a good loadout all the way around. Didn't have to reroll once. Boom, boom, boom. Subikimchi. Or subkimchi. Does that mean it's less than kimchi? Is that scary? I've smelled kimchi. But subkimchi must be awful. Oh,
I really want my thermal.
Somebody poached the bounty.
I haven't even seen a thermal in this game.
I saw one earlier.
Did you?
Yeah.
Good, at least they're not.
Pretty sure they didn't vault him. You got the storm right on you. And you're way off.
Coming towards you. Just gotta go around this mountain.
Hey, Sunny. Oh, bye, Sunny. Where are you going?
Going towards you.
Shooting up ahead, up above. What's up, Sunny? How you doing?
Good, but I didn't really want to join the party.
Oh, no problem.
Because my dad said unless you invite me.
Oh, you're okay. We're just in the middle of the match once we're done, if you want to, you know.
Yeah, I'm about to go to town.
Okay. Well, you have an awesome day then. If you see me on later, go ahead and just join. I give you permission. Okay.
Yeah, but I was just going to say I didn't need to join.
No, you're good. There was no problem, buddy.
Okay. Wait, do you remember that map we made in creative?
Yeah.
Kind of got destroyed.
Oh, that's okay.
I tried to reset it because the a whole bunch got destroyed.
Oh, that's okay. I got I finally got my creator code so I can share my maps. So if there's any of mine you want to monkey around on, let me know. I'll get you the codes. All right. Well, you have a good day. And if, like I said, you see me on later. Okay, you already left. That's Noe's son.
Yeah.
Oh. You know what you're looking for up there?
I'm looking for, there's a mammoth pistol up here if you want it.
A what? Oh, no. No, I don't want the mammoth pistol. Mammoth pistols suck.
Okay. That's kind of what I heard.
Okay, so now we're ready. Yes, little vault. You can have this.
Give me a thermal, please. No thermals at all.
You have to pick a statue. Have to pick one of the statues in there. Yeah, you have to do this one. I got the other two doors open. Nope.
Uh-oh.
Come back down. Back into the place.
Okay, looking for you. We don't have enough time. We gotta go.
Yeah. Okay, I'll grab this gold thermal for you, but even though you should have come back so you could have it without me having to live at one of my spots.
I'm sorry.
Because, see, we have a teleporter here to go escape.
I didn't think about that.
You just activated it. Who are you fighting? Okay, so here. God damn it. Okay. Ah. She's double tapping that shit. No, I started to, but then shit started going down right here.
Okay. Yeah, somebody's flying in. Here, do you want this mythic? Where is it?
No, I just dropped it right there.
Here, I got a shadow tracker here if you want it.
Nope. We're out of time again. I'm going up the zip.
Okay.
It's down to us and three.
Nice.
Well, it's only nice if we don't die.
Yeah.
All right. Shit. I always shoot the gun one more time. Damn it. How did they do so much damage to me? Like, I literally was just... Well... Maybe.
Did you just get out of the storm?
I know, but I just used splashes. I was at 100% health.
Oh. Well, that's weird.
Yeah.
Return to lobby. I need to...
Okay.
I want to close this. Yes,
he did. He did get the pistol. Oh, no. The peeps with pods. I thought it was head pistols. But yes, he got the pistol thing done. Sorry, Greg. I was too busy in the midst of the fight there to see that comment until now. Oh. Ooh, tasty. All right, so Greg, you're the only one listening, but anybody that comes on later, you have to subscribe to the channel. I've only got island creator content access because they don't have enough followers, so I must get more followers. All hail the Dalai Lama. Follow him. Yeah, I know you're already a sub, but we need more subs. I don't know why all these people keep thinking I'm stupid.
What do you mean?
Well, here's the order that you placed. It'll be delivered soon. Please confirm. I didn't order that.
Right?
I don't even know who the fuck you are. So, email advice. Never just accept somebody saying that you got something coming. They're just dumb. Yay.
The only thing I haven't gotten is the Timeless Era on 13. What time is it?
It is 1:45. That's okay. I have another fucked up email where somebody claiming to be with the Trump people wants me to donate money. I would never donate money.
Well, apparently Facebook has a $745 million claim against Facebook, and in a few days it's gonna close. So anybody that's on Facebook or was on Facebook during the Trump campaign, apparently. Facebook gave all our information to this campaign thing, and so they are suing them for breach of information or something. So you can get in on it.
No.
Yeah.
Just lay in the pocket of some other fucking lawyer. Although the fewer of us that join it, the more money they'll get. Because the more money has to be paid out, the less money they'll get out of it in the long run. So maybe it's a good idea.
I mean, there was one that I apparently was in on. I got a $23, $29 check. I was like, oh, okay, cool. I didn't even know I was in on it. But it was just out of the blue. It was kind of cool. Get this $29 check when I didn't have any money.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm sorry. I it's not that I don't drop everything. It's just I get distracted. Don't mean to be rude.
You're saying you're rude.
Greg said, you mean you don't drop everything to read my post? How rude. I do try to respond as quickly as possible, though. Yep, it should be done. Yep, once you return to Triggerfish, he's like, yeah, dude, if I ever need anybody, I'll call you, man.
Thanks, man.
Whoa, 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 what'd you do? No, you put us in trios.
I didn't mean to.
I think we've been I think we were in trios last time. I already hit cancel.
Okay, I couldn't hit cancel. So I'm coming back out.
Well, you're sitting right here. It says not ready.
Well, it has a loading screen for me. So calm down.
Way to go. Well, it's on trios, and I don't have the crown, so only one of us could have done it. I am. It was actually Sonny's fault when he joined the team.
Yes. See? It wasn't my fault.
I knew. I just wanted to have fun.
Need to get fish on here as a fish? True, Laura. Laura, you should get on so we can do trios.
Need to get fish on here as a fish. You know, if fish would play, I would buy him the fish stick skin. Make sure he gets all the bike emotes.
Mm-hmm. I think that'd be hilarious. I think that'd be fun to play with fish.
In fact, I'm going to do something just so I can get a screenshot if we do it fast enough before we get sucked into the match.
You want me to cancel?
No, don't cancel. I'm quick. I just need to find a bike, do one stunt, and then go into replay mode and take a screenshot. Fish on a bike.
Well, we're going in.
Why'd you go with the carp?
What?
Why'd you go to carp?
Why'd I go in as carp?
Yeah, why didn't you just grab a fish stick? You have fish sticks. Yeah, he's a cartoon fish, though.
I know, but it was the closest thing, and I didn't think I had enough time. I
could warm myself by this fire. Ooh-ee, got fried fish now. I got this really spiffy axe. Well, how can you be burned out on Fortnite? You haven't played it that much. I could see being burned out on Diablo. And yep.
I thought I'd already marked it.
Nope, on my way there.
Okay. My marker's a little off, but oh well.
I know where we're going. See, in Fortnite, it's fun because you're playing with me.
And me.
And Lisa.
Always forget about me.
Nah, we haven't played much lately. Marie's crazy when she plays.
Is she a little quizzle twit?
Kinda.
Okay, fish stick is done.
Triggerfish. He'd slap you if you called him fish stick. I can't even go down there because I borrowed a triggerfish outfit and got bullet holes in it, so. He's angry. Fudge. Okay, I'm headed towards the docks on the other side of the tower. It looks like it's totally opened up. Nobody's touched it. It's virgin loot territory. Woo-wee! Hey, anybody around here? Nope. No bounties nearby, but somebody's shooting behind me. No, there is. I can see them. The little pew-pew markers are going off. Pew-pew, pew-pew. Oh, I will definitely take that.
Okay, where did you go? Oh, there you are, over there.
To the... the docks just below the tower where we used to come all the time to try and get a hammer or whatever was here. And there's a thermal right here.
Yay, on my way.
The shooting is coming from the shattered slabs. Stopped. Nope, they're still shooting. And I think they just triggered the flag. Where they're starting it, I can't see through the freaking gold on the letters. Which I'm glad they did it when they did, because what'd the munchkins do? Shit, shit, behind me, behind me.
Coming.
Fuck.
Damn it.
A mean old venom. Cartoon fish can't jump, they're two dimensional.
I know, I'm returning to lobby to change it.
Got it, you gotta get three dimensional. Then you can jump. That's what she said. See, now you used a double negative there. I haven't played Fortnite because it doesn't not sound fun. That means it does sound fun.
It does sound fun.
What's up, Sonny?
Nothing much. I'm just on the road.
Right on.
I'm able to play for a bit.
Oh, right on. Well, we'll go for a quick round of trios then. Waiting for Fluffy to get into her fish stick skin. You got a fish stick skin?
No, I don't.
Okay, I got fish wing.
I'll look for a fish skin if I have one. If not, then...
Yeah, no, you're still cool to play Optimus Prime. We were just going to run as fishes.
Orange.
That's cool. What you got? There you go. Goku likes sushi. There you go. Now you got the same colors I do. Orange and blue. naughty kids.
So much crown wins I have.
How many?
Yeah.
Oh, wow, that's more than me. I have zero.
That's funny. If you can get the whole season,
you know, that takes skill.
The max I've ever had is like 10.
Oh, that's a lot.
My max was the first season, and only because we were allowed to use bot lobbies, but I hit 110.
Dang.
Yeah, it wasn't, I don't take any real big, like, ooh, I had 110. That's how far I got because it was easy. Bot lobbies were too easy.
Can you still get bot lobbies now?
You can, but you don't get crowns for them.
Bro, I spawned just in the, what's it called? The lobby thing? Not the lobby, but the...
Where you
want to
go?
Let's go at the end of Kenjutsu.
Okay. I'm not sure where that is.
It's off to the right, all the way out past the bridge. But it was subconscious. So that means that deep down you really like it. You know, you miss playing games with your old dad. Not getting dubs, but still enjoying it. Well, I actually need to work on my maps and get them all done. Oh, you want a DMR?
Sorry. Yes. Sure.
There's all the bullets I had for it too. Till I find another gun, I ain't got no need for them.
Oh, here's another thermal DMR.
All right, I'll pick it up for Fluffy. If you find one, say something so I don't carry it around.
I will.
Oh, wait, Fluffy.
Yes.
She's all the way in the other. She should hopefully be finding some shields where she's at.
I will be
Well, he's got a couple here for you, but you're way over there.
Okay, I got swap juice, so I didn't mean, did not mean to shoot.
Okay, let's just say you got gunfire, but it's just you. I'm going down to the shore here behind you. Did you find a thermal yet?
No.
Okay, I'm dropping this one right here.
Thank you.
Can I have this combat SMG?
Yeah, go for it. I got a blue one, so.
Yeah. I'm holding a lot of shields for us.
Are you talking to me?
No. How boring.
I know.
What is that sound?
It's something with his.
No, it's yours. Your mic is constantly open. Or it was.
My mic it's been an open mic.
No, I mean it was making sounds, but I don't know what that is. That's crazy.
If anyone wants it.
Fluffy might.
Yeah, I can change it.
Oh, that sound is really getting to me. It's almost like somebody's typing or something.
I'm gonna take it, somebody. Oh, 100? Oh, wait, that's normal, but okay.
Got knocked off.
Oh my god, let's go. Crazy. I found a purple drum shotgun in a loot supply drop thing.
What is that? That sound is making me crazy.
Okay, hold on, let me see if maybe it is mine.
No, I'm still hearing it. Somebody's here. Somebody's here.
Chairs. Can you hear me?
Who, me?
Yes, anybody.
Yes.
Because yep. I changed it.
if I do?
Graz, you should come in and play with us.
Graz of Snarf, yay!
Okay, we got a gold beacon over there, if anybody wants that.
We might be able to make it.
That's 200 miles away. It's probably going to be purple when we get to it.
And it's 200 meters. There's a chance if we're running and we fly, we might be able to make it. Nope, I'm at...
If anybody has some slap, then that's...
Yeah, if I'd had a slap, I might have made it. Oh, okay.
Could I make it to it with purple?
Oh, yeah, we could. You could. We can make it there on purple.
Okay.
Unless you totally go off the road. I still have a chance of making it. I'm at 70 meters. 50. But you could have fun watching in third person here, right here. Okay, I don't know if I want to hang here because people will come looking for that purple loot. See, that shooting's already started over there. Oh, wait, I need that bike. Are you guys into fire?
Yeah.
Yep, I see him. Knock this one.
Oh, dang it. I'm down. I told you, George, they're picking up stuff at the thing.
Damn it. So you never hang out at the beacon. Once it's fired off, you got to get away from it because people will come. We can ambush them while they're taking the stuff, but if you sit there, you just make yourself an open target.
Returning to
my lobby. Oh, okay. On my way.
Sorry. I'm kind of really hoping the Grazzle Snorkels will come in and play.
Well, but he's until he says he's in, there's no reason to. I mean, I'll abandon a match to meet him in the lobby, but.
Thank you.
That noise is back.
Yeah. It's not mine, because you would have heard it earlier. Maybe it's a fan or something.
Wait, where'd Sunny go? Sunny, what's going on in the background at your place? Because that sound, I think, is coming from you.
Oh, I'm on the bus.
Oh. That's what it is. It's the rumbling from the bus.
I did not notice that.
Oh, I've got some lag. I got some lag and stuff here.
Probably gonna be my last game in town. I don't know. Wait,
get
a
market spot. Yeah, I don't care. Somebody mark it.
Because that's where I wanted to go.
All right.
Okay. Yeah, I'm getting some lag and some,
I hate this gun.
Yeah, we got other people coming in. Who's shooting?
Not me.
Not me.
So if they're shooting at you, they're hostile.
Well, like I said, I've got a lot of lag going on. And I got people coming in behind me.
Yeah, I'm getting on the flag.
I'm coming to the flag with you. Just
I'm having the same problem, not the same exact problem, but I'm having a big problem with my I don't know what the heck's going on here.
Got done. Oops, sorry.
Okay, I'm gonna get off.
Sorry. Did not mean to have so much fun. What did you say, Lisa? Okay.
Because I'm wondering if that might be my problem.
Well, chat shouldn't matter.
Does anybody want this gun?
What was it? No, I've already got one.
I'm gonna go there real quick. still in the building?
I just bought her. No, I took care of it.
Well, at least we have the NPC.
Yep, keep your money. Use it on the next match.
Yep. I still have 1,982 gold.
12%. Yay!
Ooh, an upgrade bench.
88 more percent to go. It's bounty time. Right on. I'm just above 2,000, so I got plenty. I got plenty of money.
Thank you, Cheeky Mama.
She's the sploosh mama.
Person.
Kill him.
Definitely a person.
All right, back to the lobby.
Because all of a sudden I was moving at half speed and I couldn't get out of it.
Maybe it has something to do with your settings.
I don't know.
Spider-Man, 0 point, or Infinity.
Oh, Infinity's pretty cool.
I'll be Infinity then.
We must have had a squirrel run around. Hold on, I'll be right back. Yeah, it was a squirrel. I just had to make sure it wasn't, something on the fly.
Whenever I do that, I'm just gonna, it just means back up. This emote.
Yeah, I can hear it. George has his settings off so we don't, so he doesn't mess up the stream.
This static sound though, I don't know if it's going through to the stream or not. I was eating a cookie. As much as I know you wish you were here for that. Yeah, it's coming from you, Sonny, because I just muted you and it disappeared. I think it's because you're playing on the road.
Yep. Well,
play
on the road a lot, so.
Yep. All right. So I'm gonna mute you on my side. Lisa's gonna have to relay stuff from you because I don't want to be having the static go through the air to the people. Okay. So wait, Greg, you say you do not hear the static?
I heard it.
Well, you're hearing it in the game.
No, I heard it. I took my headphones off and I heard it on the phone.
Well, Greg's listening also, and he said he didn't hear it, so I'm just trying to... Oh, yeah. So waiting for Fluffy to come back. Laura says she can hear it. So it's kind of mixed on the stream.
Rebuild the world.
We'll see. Like I said, I got to get a lot of my own maps done now that I got my creator code. I got to get all the text put into them that I didn't put in.
Oh, yeah.
Because originally I didn't think I'd get to share them, so since people had to play with me on them, I didn't think it was worth putting the time in. Now if I can share them with others, I got to put in, you know, the text describing what you're there for. Come on, Fluffy. There we go. All right, I'm hitting ready. No, we can.
I was just worried. I wondered.
Okay.
Okay. Because my Switch is almost dead. And I'm almost in town. I mean, I am
I got up and moved for a second. I'm just trying to get back into my chair. No.
Oh. Okay. You know your dad, though. Yeah. So I became friends with him.
I don't know how close I was to where I was trying to hit. There we go.
Okay.
Still loading?
Lonely laps. That way you want to go. Oh, that little island.
Yep, that's my island.
Oh, that island has some really good loot.
That's why it's my island.
Yeah.
You come out here and I find you, I will shoot you. So don't, you know. Unless you're with me, then you're okay.
I can't shoot you.
I can, it just don't do nothing.
Okay, I just got out of the loading screen.
Nice.
You switched to your mobile hotspot?
No, I turned it off. I think my mobile hotspot might make it better.
Forty-five percent, yeah, Graz. Hey, what are you doing out here? This is my house. You are in so much trouble. And they brought friends. Okay, their friends are coming down. Make sure you're grabbing shit. Don't let them have it.
Well, I'm still coming down. Oh, goodness.
Die, you fish stick. I need shotgun shells. Hey, I'm just grabbing shit. We can't let those guys go. He had one left. Where'd he go? Oh, never mind. We got all three of them.
Okay. Oh, no. I just took some major damage. So, I'm just gonna...
Yep. Head for the boat and head for Fluffy. I'm about to smash these. Oh, in just a second.
I have fish for us.
No. Stand over here for a second, will you?
Me?
Yes, you.
Okay.
Okay, there you go. Don't say I never gave you nothing. We need to get grouped up, though, because we're going to end up getting picked off. Oh. Or just caught in the storm, yeah. No. Everybody gather. Everybody gather. Gather, gather, gather. I'm...
Dude, that's what it is. My PC isn't plugged in all the way. I'll be right back.
Dude.
Sorry?
I'm not a fan of that. Oh, I thought these were... I thought these were splash ones. Sorry. That's why I was telling everybody to gather. And realize it was just me. Yeah, I got a gray drum at the moment I'm happy with. I'm just hoping this will give me a better color drum, but it needs to. You're about to get caught in the storm out there, Sonny.
Oh.
I just don't understand this. Come on, come on, come on.
I'm gonna get us a bounty.
So blue thermal here.
Can you delete this fast?
Fuck, fuck.
Oh my god. Lever action shotgun, I'll take it. Okay.
Ah. Got time to stop.
Time to stop, George?
No.
Is that what you said?
No, I don't have any time to stop for that stuff. I'm just trying to get in circle. I got shooting off to my left, shooting off to the right.
I accidentally just shot there. That was me.
Okay, but the shooting on the left wasn't
me.
What?
I said I'm going to die because my remote or my my mouse isn't responding.
So you can't move?
I can't move.
Okay,
I'm going to go get my corded
mouse. I'll use my fishing rod for a bit. Do you want me to pull you into...
Try to. We got people...
No.
No,
just go and get him. Go and help him, because I can't do anything. I can't do anything.
Well, we can pull you out of the storm. Okay.
George, but I can't do anything. I can't move. So, if you just leave me, go. Don't worry about me, please.
Yeah, I thought there were splooshes, Graz. I didn't realize I had the drinkies. I wouldn't have been so adamant about making people join me. Or I would have shared them.
Is there any healing items?
I I'm looking around. I haven't found one yet. There's a produce box here. Hold on. I got some corn and some cabbage, and there's some slap juice, some fish. Right here is enough to heal you all the way up. Storm's moving again. We can't dally here. You're back in the storm again. And I'm being targeted. They're looking for me. They want to have words. I don't want to have words. Because words are probably like bullets for them. A lot of bullet points.
Oh, gosh.
So the funny part of it, Graz, that I clicked it 3 times before I realized that, oh, they're not splooshes.
I have a porta bunker too.
The storm. Shooting is right over here. Well, I'm pushing up on the guy I just tagged for 35. I'm going to third party the heck out of him. They're mad at me. I stole their kill. Sunny, no, not Sunny. Dang. Top 10.
I'm already turned to lobby. Or ready up, which one?
Yeah, did they get me as the bounty? I think I got bounty.
Actually, I think I need to return to lobby.
Oh, I'm on already on my way.
Bye, George.
All right, Sonny, you have a good day. I'll talk to you later. Tell your dad hi.
Okay.
All right.
Whenever you're on later, could I just join you?
Yeah. I'm trying to. Oh, she's still in the match. Okay. Well, I'm back to being alone. For what it's worth. No packages. try and... There we go. Hello.
Hi.
And it's a Grazzle Snorf, right on. We can.
I can hear you, yes. And hopefully I won't have all the problems that I just did. So apparently it was not plugged into the house. So that was part of the problem. So yeah, my battery just died on my computer, so that's why I DC'd.
Yeah, I think I got my fish on a bike pick, so I'm gonna switch up. Switch up! I don't have a crown anymore, though, so.
We need to make Graz the team leader.
Yeah. Because your lobbies will be tiny. Level. And we'll squish them.
Okay. Yes, and...
Because your lobbies are more squishy than ours. If we're lucky.
Yes.
Okay, what do I do?
Get ready. And then kill them all.
No. I don't think so.
Okay, I've been pushed to talk.
Well, don't push and talk, and let's see if we hear you.
La 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 la
la la la la la la. I think we hear you just fine without push and talk.
Oh,
I know it's a pain in the butt.
Oh, Graz has got fry.
Because I went and I got it for him, but I couldn't get him the accessories, and I don't think I could have get him the motorcycle either, but I might have done that yesterday. I don't know. Did you get the motorcycle, Graz?
Yeah, the little bitty motorcycle. That's awesome.
You did, okay.
Thank you for all the gifts.
So yeah, I couldn't get him the accessories because it says I gave too many already today. But I did give him the mains.
Well, I gifted him the golden fiddle and the Zoidberg.
Hold on, I gotta let the dogs out. They're barking like crazy and Wayne is gonna flip.
So yeah, that's like Order of Llamas official towel.
Yay.
You know, he's been a little bitch.
Who is?
Okay, George, waiting on you, Copa.
Yeah, that 6-second TikTok video I made, I think, is up to 1,200 views. Let's see.
Yes.
It's crazy.
I think the highest I've ever gotten on TikTok views is like 700 something.
Well, my highest prior, oh, it's 1164. My next highest is my 909 hits on the Rick and Rick getting the win.
Nice. sure nobody accidentally trips over this cord. I think that's what happened before. So I pulled out the cord from the wall. She either watched Duder and forgot him, or she watched herself and forgot him.
Just so you know, I remember nothing.
It's alright. Neither do I. Oh yes, I'm moving at the right rate again. Duder! No bark. New one sucks.
Yeah, it's one shot at a time. It does a lot of damage, but unless you got some distance before they get on you and they got crappy weapons themselves. Whatever button is your remote key. Yeah, pretty close. Nope, you almost almost hit it dead on.
Nice. I wasn't sure if it was there or a little left.
Not yet. No llama merch yet. Just some things in the item shop we can buy for our characters. Yeah, I got a baby bender. I thought I took him off, but I must not have fixed the locker set. He gets all expressive when I'm taking damage, so watch him.
So, Grenas, tomorrow, if they still have the Futurama stuff, I'll give you the accessories.
Well, it'll be cheaper because I just bought him the Zoidberg dance and the pickaxe. Nothing in here. Come out of here. Here. I'll give you this. It's all the shotgun shells got. Go ahead and empty the ammo box inside.
Okay, I'm leaving you guys a slurp juice and the, barrels.
Where are you at? Oh, you're up there. Well, we're out here opening these chests and getting all this good loot. Here, I'm gonna grab that sub, and I'm gonna split this ammo with you.
No chest out here.
All right, now we got guns. Let's go, guns. And then I'm going to give you this half pot, Graz. Hold on. Let's see what we got up here. Okay, so I'm going to take that. I'm going to throw that.
What?
Drink that first.
No, I think when you guys left it, I think somebody did. And it took all the battery charge out.
Yeah, go ahead and drink that. You equip it, and then, like, you're going to shoot it. And then up the line. Jump up the line. Get out of the way. Fine, you know what? Don't want to get out of the way? I'll just smash a hole in your fort. Yeah, and then you just have a big open hole here.
George?
What?
You're gonna love me.
Oh, awesome. I like
and
that gun.
Maybe 24 large bullets right next to it.
Yay.
So if you guys find a thermal, I would really appreciate it.
Okay, hey Graz, there's a new part of this season called Augmentations. If you press the number 7, you will see a little menu pop up. You can scroll up or down to make a choice of the two items that are before you. If you don't like them, you can press E. You get one free reroll every match.
What does Bloodhound do?
If you shoot somebody with a, like a scoped sniper or pistol, it does the ping on them. What's the other one you got?
I don't know. I already clicked off of it.
Well, what did it say?
You need to take this.
Oops, salvo.
So you need one of the weapons like what she's looking for, the thermal. It'll increase the damage from your scoped weapon. Too late. Oh, mama. Up, I got somebody on a zip over here.
I'm in.
They just went down the zip. When they come back up, I'm gonna kill them. Control.
Control. Come on, give me my thermal.
Where'd they go? I'm about to go down after them. Yep. I'm going after them. They got somebody... Get him, Graz. Good job. I just want the key. Way to go, Graz.
Thank you.
I'm going down to this lockbox real quick, and then I'm going to get it down the line. What you got? What you got? Oh, I like that.
Yoink.
Okay, we got to start down the line. Jump in the line. Get in, get in the circle on time. Let's run down the line. Get in the circle on time. Or it'll kill ya. No.
And don't forget your number sevens if you get augments.
Yeah, you want to stay on top of those. They can totally change the game for you.
Yes, they can.
Heavy headshots. Yes, I got my boomstick. Thank you for asking. If anybody wants some boom ammo, there's right here. Oh no, what happened to the grass?
I tried to jump onto the zip line.
See, they've also made it now so if two or three people help, it gets faster. Woo! And no, Bender wouldn't get rusty from splashing stuff on his face because it's stainless steel and it's coated. Okay. Oh, we are down to 34 in us. That's okay. I don't want it. Graz needs one, though, for if he took that scope thingy.
Yeah, Graz probably wants it.
I'm not even good.
Well, what's good with this is it makes everybody white, so it's easier to see them and easier to hit them.
This makes it easier to see them. I have not made it easier to hit yet.
Well, it makes it easier for me.
Bounty. See, that person's scared now because they're being hunted. I'll just be running about all pop, 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 pop with your feet. I almost shot that NPC. She's got a bunch of chests over here, though. Holy smokes. No, you can't smash this shit up. Fine. Go ahead, Graz, open a couple of those up. Get some gold.
Dude, why are you barking?
Because he can. He's singing the song of his people.
There's another one there, Graz. Actually, yeah, there's one more here.
Where'd the bounty go? It ran away. It's scared.
Oh, I got two keys. Okay.
What's a flapjack gun?
The flapjack is a assault rifle. It has 45 rounds in the drum. If I'm going to have something that takes forever to shoot, I may as well have something fun. Woo-wee! Oh man, this place has been worked over something fierce.
Oh wait, there's a key. I have two keys here, so. So grass, this green one here is a thermal.
Oh, they poached the bounty again. So, Graz, there's a gold flapjack down here if you want it. Going to hang out down here for a bit, you know? Just be a centerpiece here on this mantle.
There's a purple,
Oh, somebody just rebooted. We're back to 20. I wish you...
It was right here somewhere.
Hmm?
It was right here.
What was?
The reboot.
Oh, it was nearby, yeah. Where are they?
They're over here. But we need to go towards the circle, so they'll come towards us. Are you shooting somebody? Oh.
Shooting down there where they're at. I think they nerfed the splash on this. I'm knocked, but he's behind the trees coming to get me. I'm behind a rock. Eep, eep. Sorry, Graz, I didn't know you were coming down. Just start running as soon as it hits. Get off, don't be right near me. I'm trying to get my ass out of here and I'll knock you back. Oh, you guys are killing me.
You are looking me back. Graz, just get out of the circle if you can.
Both of you just get out of the circle. Neither of you have enough hit points to do me. You're both gonna. We got fifth. For the return of the grass, fifth is pretty good.
Fifth is pretty good. I'm
happy. Unfortunately, I also have to go pee.
All right, back to the lobby then. All right. I think I got a couple more, and then I'm going to have to take a break.
Your feedback.
Hmm? Oh. On what?
What are your most liked parts of the season's content? Select all that apply. New augments, the battle pass, pod, plants, stink bombs, flirt plants, etc. Treetop canopies, creaky compound, POI, temple puzzles.
I click on all of it. I like all of it. That's what I do. I didn't like the puzzles until recently.
I'm gonna grab her claim and go to page 14. Do the V-Bucks first, of course. Claim. And then I have two left, so I don't have enough V-Bucks. Or not V-Bucks. You know what I mean.
Although I have to prove to be a good parent and leave baby Bender behind this time. His name is actually Ben Rodriguez. Oh, he's not digging it. He was just had a very sad face. Don't leave me, no. Yep, I'm leaving you. So wait a second.
And equip that. Okay, while he's going to tinkle, I'm going to run and grab a drink.
Okay. Welcome back. She just ran to get a drink, so she'll be right back. After these messages, we'll be right back. There we go. Wait. Save as new. Save it there. Save it. Hey, not a problem, man. In theory, you have Fry. I don't think you can access it till you exit and come back to the game, though. I've taken my camera offline for a few just because I don't like showing people like me going, ow. They can hear it. They don't have to see it.
Don't worry,
I'm back. Welcome back. Thank you. That's crazy. Oh. Yeah, the towel that I sent out. Hold on. I am looking for it. It is called...
Found it.
What's it called? It'll say down in the corner when you click on it.
Fan fervor.
Fan fervor. That's right. If you're a fan of the Dalai Lama, then you get that little towel and you go, woo! Everybody knows that you're a fan of the llamas.
No, that's not on the soccer skins, is it?
It was part of the soccer. We will have to watch for it for the next pass.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Yes. Let's see. Any quests?
Oh.
I still need to flip a vehicle.
I have to ride wildlife for a distance. I have to eliminate two more players with rare or better weapons and deal damage with pistols. Fuck, that's a lot of damage with pistols.
Yes.
Still got to do 1,031.
Is that the per quest?
Stage 2 of 2, deal damage. That's a weekly.
Oh, because the per quest is 500 pistols or heavy sniper rifles.
I don't like the milestones this season. Figure out where you put it in settings. Is Laura still listening? Haven't heard from her in a bit. Ooh. Back where? To my island? Yeah, because people got to make sure nobody's trespassing on my shit. If I don't go out there, you know, next time I go out there, everything's all broken and empty because somebody was there and they weren't didn't take care of things. It's not a B&B, man. Someone keeps renting it out. They got to stop. It's my place. My place.
Flat brother chicken.
I love that.
That's one of the greatest gifts I could ever visit.
I thought you'd like it. You better not be going to my place. That's all I'm going to say. It's my place.
Close to me.
Yeah, they're pretty
close.
No, they are in for such a world to hurt. Come on out. Come on out, Aracia. Aracia. Better beat me. Okay, I'm going to the lower level. Those people come out. Oh, you went. Here, you went to Lonely Labs.
Went up here. Yeah. Because you guys were going up there.
Well, what do you shoot at, Graz? Come on down. Come on down. Let's go. Grab the line. This way. This way. You ran away. Right there. We have to go help the fluffy lumps. Okay, let's loot this thing up. Smash these chests. Okay, I want the pistol. I'll give you this. Okay, shotgun over here and all the shells for it. Don't leave that gun. Come over here. Well, these people were destructive and not effective looters either.
Yeah, I got two of them.
Third, I think, is over here by us. Careful, Graz. He's not a teammate because he left his buddies. He's coming back. So the person I just killed was not alone. I don't know where their buddy is, though. Coming back up. Where'd Graz go? All right, Graz. Let's go to Fluffy. Good job surviving the storm site phases. Okay, we need to start thinking about the line. It's about a minute till.
Right.
Well, I'm trying to get this barrier, the beacon up. Right on. Stay there, Graz. Hold on, Graz. Drink that. They'll drop stuff if you do.
Oh, George, here.
Yep.
No, well.
No, don't follow me. What you hiding for?
I was just scouting until you guys got here. Mago, get inside. Don't make me throw something at you.
Ooh, what's in here? Oh, somebody's on the zips. He had a friend, so be wary. Someone's on the zips over here. I got a bounce pad right here.
Oh, that's a boar.
That was you guys over there.
He's right here. He's up here with me.
Slide.
That one's a big boom, Graz.
That's a big boom. Oh,
I'm talking again. The Cybertron rifle.
Okay, you guys are still in the circle.
Yeah, we're coming.
Yeah, they're going away.
Okay, I don't see anybody up or in the cabin.
Seeing anybody. Shh, they're listening for you.
What?
Come here, Graz.
Yeah, I need that too.
We're beating these little ones. Oh, yeah, it's Fluffy that needs to. Sorry. I got confused as to which one of you had the low health.
Oh, did you go in the Graz, go in the toilet.
What's it? What's in the toilet?
It brings you down. I thought you went in the toilet. That's why I went.
No, I went over up onto the ice inside the circle.
Okay. I'm coming.
Because there's this vine here. There's the island. Ride the vine, Graz. Ride the vine.
People are somebody's behind me, I think.
I don't see anybody behind you on the vine.
Okay, I saw some, or I felt somebody coming down. Yeah, I went down below.
Why?
Because I was up in the treetops.
Well, yeah. There's another zip line right here. Grindervine. Tagged him for 34. They're running and jumping. I lost him behind the trees again.
Somebody over here, too. Okay, I'm gonna go in this, what is this, teleport thing. And go down the line.
Yeah, sorry, you don't get to reboot your friends. Okay, we gotta get out of here, guys. Oh, hey, who are you? You are a bad person. Fuck, I have no heals.
I have heals, but I...
Yeah, I'm not going to make it to you.
No, I'm dead.
I am not going to make it to you.
No, I'm dead. Get Graz if you can.
No, I can't get anybody. I'm going to die right here. 5, 4, three, two, one. Yeah. Oh yeah, I'm not upset. I just, that person snuck up on me and Graz. They just,
I got two of them.
They just started shooting.
I had 5 eliminations. Just ready up, Raz, or did you go to lobby?
I went to lobby.
Okay.
I gotta set my crouch.
Yeah, he's gotta fix that crouchy couch.
Okay, I'm gonna run in and grab another pack of smokes. I'll be right back.
Okay, I'll wait here.
Yeah, I'll do the same. Okay, so it's going to go into settings. Escape. Settings is the little grill with the or the gear with the hamburger. Or stack of pancakes, whichever you prefer. And then go all the way to the up-down arrows at your keyboard controls. Crouch should be. It's crouch. Where's crouch? There it is. It's under auto run. Then just make sure you apply it. I've discovered recently that sometimes it's easier just to write people off than forgive them. That way you don't have to worry about with the repetitive, you know, pain of having to forgive. Ooh, 86 points from here. Only got 3 bullets left. Better make them count. Who can they shoot at? Boom! Don't forget to thank the bus driver. He's only doing his job. Driving us to our eliminations, man. He has a 99% efficiency rating. Yeah, back to my island. Got to protect my property.
Time I'll come
because you didn't glide before you started falling.
I didn't.
Okay, Graz, good luck on your looting. Good luck on your looting. What's that?
I got your gun.
Graz, before you smash those things up there, wait, stop. Just stand right there. I was amazed it made it to you. Makes it easier when you...
Somebody just got the thingy here.
Claim the POI?
Yes.
Okay, just swim up to the ice here, guys. Got to go help the fluffy lumps.
People here.
Well, the one that didn't glide far enough to get out with us. We're trying to get there.
Well, I can't. I'm dead. I'm right in the middle of the main building. There's two people here.
In the building?
In the building. Inside to the right.
All right, I got one more in me, and then I'm going to have to lay back down for a while.
Okay, ready up or return to lobby?
Ready up. No reason to return to the lobby. It's not like we got hot coffee and donuts waiting there. I know, I'm sorry. I knocked him, and I hurt the Psylocke one, and then the other one came in the door at the end of the hallway.
Yeah, he was almost dead, but the other one got me from behind. That could be so taken out of context. I can't even do that, Chris.
Wait,
Thank you, Mr. Bus Driver.
I've heard rumor that the bus driver doesn't exist. That the bus is actually an Autobot. Or maybe a Decepticon. But I think it's an Autobot. Could be a Decepticon, though, because it does enjoy driving us to our eliminations. A Decrepticon.
Have you seen the new movie? It's good.
I watched most of that one with Mark Wahlberg in it. That was the last one I saw.
Yeah, the new one is pretty good.
Oh, God, there's like four people here already.
No, they're not coming out to the island, though. They're heading for Lonely Labs. They're heading for that place where Lisa got killed last time. And then we followed and died. I don't think I can fly. I know I can fall from the sky. But luckily I got this umbrella. Keeping me from falling down. That's okay. Drink that first. And then we'll smash these two. There we go. You don't want the drum?
No,
all right, boat time. It's okay, they weren't counting on us coming to your rescue. There's a third, where are they at? There's still a third, where are they at?
I don't know, they've got to be up there still.
Where you at, friend? Where you at, friend?
He's probably hiding, trying to get their cards.
Well, that's okay, because the reboot van's over here, so if he wants it. Blue chest.
Ooh, purple drum shotgun. Me lucky. Oh, and my thermal. There we go.
How much loot are you seeing taken up out here? So I don't see a lot of loot taken.
I don't see a lot of loot taken at all either. Are you going on the...
Graz is the one raising the... What'd you get? What'd you get?
Got thermal.
Right on.
You want it?
Nope. Nope. I'm not that big a fan of the thermal. I like the repeater explosive. That's my weapon of joy. I keep finding those damn pistols though, and they get me all like, ooh, nope. It's not what I want. I see the bullets. It makes me think we're there, but no.
Oh, it's a blue thermal. Oh, no, it's a green thermal. Oh, no, it's a blue thermal.
It's a
me shooting down the drone.
Looking to see if there was anybody maybe slinking around out there, but I don't see nobody. He's not a friend. He left their cards.
Blue.
Coming for it.
I need AR bullets. I only have 79.
Come here.
Thank you. Anybody need shotgun? Oh, here. Here, George, for your gun.
I'm max now. I'd take more.
I'm not even sure if I have a shotgun.
Yeah, you do. It's in your hands. Got a drum shotgun in your hands.
Okay. There you go.
How many bullets you got in that gun?
12.
That's it? Then take that ammo she just dropped.
Thank you.
I don't want to lose my piggy.
Over here?
Not yet. I don't want to lose my piggy. You guys can go. Me and Pig will jump. Oh! Ooh, he took some damage from that.
Oh, yeah, so did I.
Travel distance while riding wildlife. Anybody else want to complete their weekly challenge? Just come get on my piggy. Why are you? Here you are. Come here, Graz. Ride the pig. 200 meters and he's all done. He's the town pig. Everybody rides him. Just better not hear that reboot van go off back up there now. That would be most annoying. Oh, yeah. Don't forget your augmentations. I always forget those.
Okay, there's a key over here, and I have 3 keys. Or there's a lock over here, and I got 3 keys. That's what I meant to say. It doesn't look like it's been looted at all. Oh, George, you're going to love it.
No, that's a pump shotgun.
It's the wrong one.
I know, likey those.
I know. I'm sorry.
Luckily, I still got my blue gun. There's a cannon in here.
Oh, Graz likes cannons.
The big boom.
There is a flapjack rifle in here, or right over here, if you like the flapjacks. I don't really care for them, so.
I like them just because of the number of rounds they have.
Yeah, Graz, here's the cannon. Gosh, why is it I'm having a hard time marking stuff?
Someone's on a zip line here.
Where are you? You're back behind me.
Okay, I got two coming down the zip line. The one behind the tree is really messed up. He's all... Die, you grevis-sucking pigs.
You got them all?
Yep. At least the two that were here. I think only one was crawling. I don't think they both crawled. Graz, there's some splashes in here. Those things I was telling everybody to gather up on last time, then I drank them.
Not in here.
No, in here. There you go. Grab them and sploosh them. And if we're standing next to you, boom, boom. Now we got infinite running time for a bit. Come on, Piggy. Let's go. Piggy's gonna get all tired, though. Ooh.
Yeah, all that's left is the fish.
Yeah, I took the purple pistol. I still have some pistol damage to take care of.
I still have one key, so if anybody needs anything, let me know.
Got a lot of chests here with the NPC henchmen sitting at them.
Where?
They had nothing in them. They were blah chests. Okay, I'm going to go in and hire the guy.
Cool.
So keep in mind that we can all hire people.
If we have the monies.
Yes. Piece of candy.
Okay, we got 15 seconds.
Who's shooting?
Oh,
Yeah, he's our friend. He's the sploosh master. He will make sure that you have shields and you have health. No, I don't know if we got time for this.
Well, it didn't hurt him, so. Oh, storm.
Yep. Well, it's already here. I'm not. I'm gonna run and splash the truck. Grass. Okay. As long as we got him with us, we're okay for a bit. Yep, I'm gonna hit the splash truck.
Okay.
And then I'm grab the motorcycle and ride it out.
I don't have a motor. I don't know where it is.
You just ran past it.
Well, it's 4 p.m. see it, so.
Shooting off to the left. Everybody gather up on the semi truck. The Splooshmaster shall assist you. Just stand by him for a minute. Sploosh him. Good job. Sploosh him again. Sploosh him again.
Sploosh me. Thank you.
Keep just stay, just hang out right there. I'm watching the guys that are shooting up there.
Oh shit.
You're the only one that can be hurt by it.
I know.
All right. So it's just right click and throw. But we got I'm coming up here to start third party in these guys. I can find him. He's not happy. Neither's that guy. Somebody's gliding in on us. Be wary. Or in the words of Mustafa, be prepared. There are seven in us. And they're dead. I love this gun. Have I said that before? I really... Oh, we got people in the shack right ahead of me. Knocked one. Killed the other. Oh, look at that spiffy gun. Ooh-wee.
Wait, Grizz, what happened?
I got shot in the face.
Yep, he's up above. He's up above. There.
Two of them.
Two of them, yeah.
I get that.
Oh, second place. Yeah, laugh it up, dickhead.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Do you still need that ride tonight, George?
Yes, at the moment nobody has messaged me yet to say otherwise.
Okay.
Ooh, I just got the Paradise Meowsles with his tiger print. I'm equipping it long enough to show it off. See? Ooh.
Uh-huh.
Ah.
Ooh.
This is where it's at. You got to get way up in the levels, but it could be yours.
Yeah. for only.
The price is right.
Oh, Supreme's on.
It never fails. Because I have to go. I have to go lay down for a bit.
Okay.
Give my feet a bit of a rest.
Did you want to go over to New Save the World a little bit?
No, thank you.
Okay.
All right, folks. Thank you very much for tagging along. I appreciate you in the stream. Everybody that's still watching. Oh, there's nobody left watching. They all left.
No, I had my phone was dying. I had to leave.
Well, there were three for a bit. Greg liked the Transformers movie, too. He said that like 15 minutes ago.
Yeah, it was a good one. The one I want to see is Barbie.
I guess. No, that shows up on the stream, so I can't do that.
Okay. Well, then I'm going to leave. What time is
it? It is 4 o'clock. It's like... 2.5 hours before you have to leave.
Until, yeah, but an hour until the item shop changes.
Yeah.
So, okay.
All right, Graz, we'll log back in so you get your fry. And your golden fiddle pickaxe. You must have beat the devil in Georgia.
Yeah, I got you the whole bundle, Graz. So you got fry. And the back blings. So tomorrow I'll get you the gear bundle if it's available.
So right now the gear bundle will run him gift to friends.
Yeah, it's 2 of 5, and I can't.
It'll cost him. It's 500 V-Bucks for it.
Oh my gosh! Yeah, no problem.
For the stuff that I got him, he'll yeah. Yep.
So you'll get the Nutcracker, the Unbendable Girder, and the Planet Express ship.
That looks good on any character.
Sunday to go to Arizona. I'll be going for about a week, but I am going to bring my laptop, so I should be able to play a little bit.
Okay.
So if you want to get on this next week, you're welcome.